Coach, what a way to start the season. Overtime win. Your thoughts on the game?
Well, I thought our kids played, you know, extremely hard. I didn't think we played very well, especially offensively. We didn't execute very well. Put them on the free throw line. I think they shot 34 free throws to our 17. So, you know, we got to do a better job of just containing them on defense. And then we got out-rebounded by a team that was probably a little smaller than we were. So I was kind of disappointed in that. I thought Hendricks did a great job. They came out and played hard. They were aggressive, took us out of our offense. And I just felt like our kids found a way to win. And that's encouraging because, you know, the last couple of years, sometimes we found ways to lose ball games. And I think that's part of having a senior ball club. And they've been there before. They didn't quit. And of course, Ashley Teague hit the two free throws there that was real big. And then we made the stop at the end.